They even make Benny Boy sound good.
And that's hard to do.
Now, the rock itself, as you can see, there are some remains of its long and illustrious history, but unfortunately the earlier buildings, which would have been built from the 4th century up until the 1100s, none of them actually remain. And the main reason for this is because when they were building at that time, the main ingredients which they would have used, the main materials, would have been timber, mud, straw, and other materials which easily eroded. And its main features are its very tall, narrow walls, its pointed arches as well, which you can see behind you, and also the tall, narrow windows to my right. Now, the Gothic style, as I said, they have these pointed arches at the top of them, and people believe that these had two functions. As well as being beautiful to look at, people believe that when they're in the cathedral and they looked up these pointed arches, they believe that this sort of focused their thoughts and their prayers upwards towards heaven. Like the windows as well, they're pointing up towards God. And where I'm standing now, where we're all standing, is the area where the altar would have been. Best examples of a round tower, which you're likely to see in Ireland today. Because if you look up to the top of the roof there, you can still see the top capstone, which was used to complete the roof. The conical roof there, and it's a great testament to the builders and to their skill in building the tower when you consider that the roof itself is still watertight after almost 900 years.
Set of Irish jigs, you'll enjoy this one. Starting off with the most famous one, I'm sure you all know, it's called the Irish Washerwoman. Second one is called Roots of Cold Air, and we're finishing off with Paddy's Line of Beaches. So we set Irish jigs for you.
Thank you. cares not but care on every hand. In every hour that passes on, what signifies the life of man? It were not for the lassies, oh, green grow the rushes, oh, green grow the rushes, oh, the sweetest hours that e'er I spent are spent among the lassies, oh. The worldly race may riches chase, and riches tell sweetest hours that e'er I spent are spent among the lassies,
body of land on the other side is called Fife, the Kingdom of Fife. It's still part of Scotland. The reason I say that is because last week somebody asked me if it was France. In actual fact, his question was, excuse me a minute, sorry, he said, I've got a question for you. Yes. I might be mistaken, but I think that's Paris over there. Sorry, you are mistaken. That's the town of Thailand, and I love it. There is a television mast which he thought was the Eiffel Tower because the shapes are actually quite similar.
Very glad to see you.
Where was he from?
I didn't get in, but somebody in the group said, did you actually go to school? Did you do geography in school? It is a small world, but it's certainly not that small.
Hey, my sheep. She was looking at me.
Look at the ceiling. It's incredible. Wow.